Coming up next, some more masters of our group. Udo, as we were, and I will.
Do you want to clean this up?
Your agenda, ladies and gentlemen.
Really quickly, Daniel, are you in the audience? Please come over here. Anybody didn't know, we were having a raffle. We have a book drawing. Anybody here the Jedi Path book that just came out? Oh, are you in for a treat? Daniel, please meet us over here. And the lady died.
Sorry.
First off, I want to thank you. Every year we've been on the stage, we've had a wonderful time. This year, we're able to sell stuff at the con, and we have a very special book. This is author Daniel Wallace. What is this book that we're about to give away, Daniel?
This is the Jedi Path, the manual for students in the course. This is the first time that Lucasfilm has ever authorized a Star Wars book that takes place in the Star Wars universe. This is the Secrets of the Jedi. This is the one version of the manual. It's a textbook. It comes in a mechanical mold. It has souvenirs. And it is the only copy that was owned by Qui-Gon, by Obi-Wan, by Anakin.
And it's not an essential guide. It's actually like what the Jedi would study, right?
It's actually what the Jedi would study. This is the only copy that survived Order 66. So there's only one in the entire galaxy.
And we're
giving away two of them. So. And you can order your own on Amazon.com/JediPath.
And you can see us this weekend, tomorrow. We'll also be selling them over on 243 booth.
The New York Jedi are great. They're fantastic. Everybody, this was an amazing show, wasn't it?
Thank you. So let's get these books away.
Let's do it.
Raise your hand if you...